Next thing is this light. Now, it looks like it's jammed in behind this plate, but I think that's just a looks thing. That's a straight slotted screwdriver screw right there. It should allow me to take this off. And the sewing machine was either designed to have it on, or it was modified to accept it. Oops. Dropped one of my screws. Get to the point where bending over is not much fun anymore, you develop all kinds of ways to pick up things. Now that I've got the light where I can see it, looks to be in reasonable shape. Take a bit of wax to the housing and clean that. A little hesitant about getting too aggressive with this. It's getting right on up near 100 years old. And I know that I don't take aggressive handling very well, and I'm still quite a ways from 100. Accumulated crap off the top of this thing. Oh yeah, look at that. Nice and shiny now. Now when I put the wax on it, that'll maintain the shine. And definitely got some dirt on it. Looks like smoke, doesn't it? I know when my dad was still a smoker, he sold me his old pickup truck, and I set about washing the inside of it. And it was just absolutely brown with that kind of stuff.